welcome to the stream. We are on day 49 of the 365 day gaming challenge. This is a challenge where I play a different game for my pile of shame every day, and this time we're taking a look at Wordle, a game that has had some controversy quite recently by being sold to the New York Times, I think it was. But this is the Steam version, not the newspaper version. And this is the first time I've had a look at this. There's a few different categories in a daily puzzle. Let's see what categories we've got. So we've got 10 levels per category. Ooh, computers. 3x3. Does that mean it's just three letter words? No. We'll do computers, I think. Oh, well, I think this is slightly different, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, well, that's obviously server. What do you do? Alright, well, that's how you play it. Yes. Slip them out, so mouse. Save mouse. Don't know whether that's such a thing. Disk, cloud, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 5, 4. This music isn't in the game. This is actually one of the jazz channels, one of the copyright free jazz channels on YouTube that just live stream all day. There's no actual music in this game at all. There's not even any sound effects that I can tell. It's just tiles of words, of letters. So, well, I don't think it is that, but no. So it's a little bit like Boggle then, isn't it? I can't see any computer words in there at all. Mm-hmm. female hag. These words must be completely unrelated to each other, because a RAM laptop, I think that's what's catching me out. I'm looking for something that fills the whole thing that makes sense in one sentence or together. Because there's no such thing as a bit router. Stuck. A snake's one. I was going to say, what's a clee? But no, an elk. got it, guinea pig. How the hell do you spell Chihuahua? Spell Chihuahua. No. I'll have to come back to that. I know that's what it is, but I just don't know how to spell it. Godzilla. That's a bit annoying. They had to track it. Godzilla. Two, three, four, five. it's 2,000. Troll, perhaps. Dragon. Well, that was a bit sneaky, wasn't it? Allowing that to be done a couple of different ways. I think one of those must be vampire. Ghoul. So what's that last one then? Yeti. Today, stuck on that. at the beat, see? What? What the fuck's family gonna do with Peach?
Beach surf.
never did like the conundrum on countdown. Surfboard, that's what it is. Surfboard. Sunscreen. But how do we get to it? Screen. Surely sunscreen. It is sunscreen. Yay. Woods path is going to do a campaign. There you go. So lots of these are fairly dubious, I think. Tent. Stars. Surely it's not canoe, is it? Oh, it is. I always take a canoe when I go camping. Hike. Hike and trail. Cabin. Equipment. Adventure. Yay, we did it. So we can do science. Candy cores, it's not iron. Motion. Energy. Okay, so one of those is mineral. Just a different way of doing it. Thank you. haven't done food. How difficult can food get? You know, they're getting harder now. So there's five-letter words in this one. That's bagel. See any more in that one. Now, I might be doing, what was that Chihuahua one? Maybe I can use a hint on this one, on the monsters. I couldn't see the monsters on this one. A hint, but I think I'm gonna have to. You begins with a U. Okay. Six letters. Ghosts. Well, it's got to be ghosts, isn't it? Undead? No. 7. Oh, it must be undead. And demon. There we go. Banshee. No, there's no S. Bogeyman. B-O-G-E-Y-M-A-N. I reckon that might be Bogeyman. I can do the bloody mouse right. Behemoth. Zombie. Come on. Mummy. Harpy. Yeah. Beast. Spirit. You see them, then it's not a problem at all. Alright, that's the last one in monsters. Gargoyle? I think it might be Gargoyle. And Werewolf. Yay. Got monsters. I don't like sports, so I do computer games. Tennis. Soccer. archery. Stupid. Got it. Cricket. Come on. I'm seeing cricket there somewhere. If I can spell it properly. Really a sport, is it, surfer? Or somebody doing a sport? Arena. What's this next one? to know. Referee. Outfielder. There we go. Wow. Come on, you bloody game. I sigh, curly. Gymnastics. Gym. It's just gymnast, gym, nest. No? Ticks. Thank you. Well, I think that's enough. I think we've seen what this game is. How the fuck do you spell chihuahua though? Chi. I'm looking it up because I know. Bloody no. Wow. C-H-I-H. C-H-I-H. No, come on, that is how I'm spelling it. C-H-I-H. U-A. H. Oh, you little fucker. There we go. Bunya. Even though I had to cheat for the spelling. Some of the art ones anyway. Charcoal. Felt. thru. Michelangelo. Yeah, that's it. This is the end now. This is it. No more Wordle. Sharp. No, so they are pin. Happiness. Well, we got 61% of it in one sitting, which is just over an hour, which I don't think is too bad. I don't think that the ones on the New York Times plays quite like this, though. From what I've seen, I haven't actually played it. But I think that was more like Mastermind and Hangman. Whereas this is more like Boggle. Which can be entertained for nearly an hour, or just over an hour. So I give this one a thumbs up. I think it's only about £1, it's not expensive. There are about 5 of them, with a different set of puzzles in each one. So I would say take a look. Although if you've watched this, you know what the answers are now, so you probably shouldn't have done. But there you go. The daily ones are different every day, obviously. But this was Wordle, and this was the 365 day challenge, and we'll be back tomorrow for some more. So I shall see you later.